no risk here. Risk that it takes, that it prevents a certain amount of subtlety. And so then you're still all the very close to, but you may not be able to do that right away. Now, the thing that is so interesting is, of course, Matthew said, box music is not a flat land or a desert. So how do we make box music other than a flat land and a desert? Well, we have with the piano marvelous opportunities without making crescendo or diminuendo. And crescendo and diminuendo are not really suited to authentic box. So what can be done with this touch is much attention to variations. And so this first of all, I should say that this piece has five sections. And I call it five sections because I call this one and this another. And it does hang together. It's a beautiful, unified piece. And how does that happen? It happens because of the motivic genius of Bach. And in these first bars, I recognize the motifs that are developed throughout the piece. And that's a very exciting thing. And even if you don't know what they are, you are hearing it when you hear the piece put together. But it's a good thing for you to hear it and know what it is, too. Okay? Now, what do I say? Exactly. But you don't have to push your body, right? scale like this. I think that this scale should be legato. Thank you.